October 12th, 2012. I think it's the 13th, isn't it? Yeah, 13th, I'm sorry. Mary Lauren is repelling down a 33-story building. Mary Lauren's on the left. She just stepped over the bar. She's dangling by a couple of threads. All right, looks like they're starting. She's got 32 floors left. She's got 30 floors left.
All right, Jerry Lauren, good. You're doing a fantastic job. And today we're calling on behalf of 38,000 Special Olympics athletes here in the state of North Carolina. The 38,000 athletes participate in events in sports offered year round. They train and compete all year in sports that they are not required to participate in, which is the beauty of Special Olympics. So all the money you're using today will allow Special Olympics North Carolina staff members to bring enjoyment of sports to one more effort here in North Carolina. So we thank all of our participants today for their great work.
At six stories right now, six stories. Gotta give us a wave. All right, Lauren. Good job. Good job, Lauren.